हेलो, आई एम रेशम और आप देख रहे हैं डीएनपी इंडिया। पहले तो वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। और अगर अभी तक आपने हमारे चैनल द डीएनपी इंडिया को सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया है देन प्लीज कर ले। और इस वीडियो को और हमारे चैनल की बाकी सारी वीडियोस को भी लाइक ऑल द वीडियोस दैट यू लाइक एंड लव उन्हें भी प्लीज शेयर करें। थैंक यू। सो अल्कोहल एंड एजिंग लिंक्ड इन अ लॉट ऑफ वेज डायरेक्टली और इनडायरेक्टली। जहाँ यू हैव टू बी ओल्ड इनफ टू ड्रिंक इट लीगली एंड वंस यू आर इट कैन एज यू फास्टर देन नॉर्मल। So heavy drinking can have a direct effect on certain parts of your body and on your mental health as you get older, and it can have some unhealthy indirect effects as well. Where a new research study indicates that alcohol even ages you biologically at the cellular level, putting you at a higher risk for age-related illness like diabetes and dementia, and the more you drink, the more your cells age. So in today's segment, I'm going to share some of the ways on how drinking actually ages you to a big, big extent. So firstly, alcohol can impact your nutrition levels by depleting healthy nutrients that help carry oxygen throughout your body. And alcohol depletes vitamin A levels in particular, and the vitamin is a crucial antioxidant for your skin and body as it aids in the formation of new cells. Secondly, it leads to loss of collagen and face fullness. Where reduced levels of collagen leads to a loss of elasticity and fullness in your skin, which are essential to keep it looking young and supple. Less collagen equals to less tauntness and tone. So if you drink too much or too frequently, you speed up the aging process by accelerating collagen loss. Third, alcohol is very dehydrating because it acts like a diuretic. The more you drink, the more dehydrated you will be. So this means your skin will appear less plump and fresh the morning after and over time, and will appear dry and wrinkly. So it is a good idea to drink lots of water in between alcoholic beverages to hydrate yourself and help avoid a hangover, of course. Next one, alcohol leads to puffiness or swelling and redness as well. So if you consume a lot of alcohol over time, the blood vessels will steadily enlarge, leading to permanent redness on the skin as well. Yes. The next one, alcohol disrupts your sleep cycle, and it's no secret that dark circles or puffy bags under your eyes make you look old and tired. Because alcohol messes up your sleep cycles, drinking before bed makes it more likely that you will wake up during the night and less deep sleep. Even if alcohol makes you doze off quickly, you're still likely to wake later in that night. The next one, or the next side effect, is every alcoholic drink goes straight into your head, or at least to your brain, and can slow your brain. Where heavy drinking over a long time can shrink brain cells and lead to alcohol related brain damage and certain types of dementia. Where symptoms of that include lack of judgment, organization or emotional control, trouble staying focused, and anger issues as well. Last but not the least, alcohol can change how your meds work. So the older you get, the longer alcohol stays in your system. So it's more likely to be there when you take medicines. And alcohol can affect the way your meds work. So it can also lead to serious side effects as well. For example, drinking alcohol when you take aspirin can raise your chances of stomach problems or internal bleeding. Where mixing it with certain sleeping pills, pain medication or anxiety drugs can be life-threatening as well. So now you understand the link between alcohol and aging. So that was all for today's segment. If you like today's content and video, then please do like, share and subscribe to DNP India. You can also follow us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Keep loving us, keep showering your love, and keep watching DNP India for such amazing health related tips.